y'all ready for this? Buddy, Joseph Greenmount Gold Trap back to Fault Zone, and I have a purpose today. Business, but then again, pleasure. So I've gone out and I've purchased some punch plate, quarter inch holes, staggered. So I'm going to give this a try and hope that it works. Well, my concern is pebbles getting lodged inside these holes, which then, I mean, how do you remedy that? Well, classifier material, but that kind of defeats the purpose of my product, because you're not, you know, you don't have to classify. So if that's the case, then I'm not going to use it, but hopefully it'll work. We'll see. I'll keep you updated. Catch you in a bit. Boom. For the first part of the test, I just wanted to see what to expect, to shovel some material on, see if little pebbles are going to get caught in the quarter inch hole round holes, and it looks like some have. The material does go through really well, as you saw, and it also eliminates that turbulence that gets created inside of the capture tray when something gets caught on the classification plate, so that's a plus. So now I'm going to do a clean out with what I have shoveled on and check and see what might be there, and then I think after that I want to try to figure out a way I can set up a pan underneath the front of it. I might have to reposition it a little bit and then check for loss. And what I'm going to do to make sure I know I'm getting some gold to do that is I'm going to break some of these pieces out of here and run that material. Maybe dig this back a little bit further, I don't know. So we'll see. I'll let you know what happens with this clean out. Can't guarantee there's going to be anything, but I was just digging right in here, which I already dug last year. So maybe, maybe not. There might be flood gold or, you know, spring runoff gold here. We shall see. Back in a bit. Just came over to show me. Hey, here. Don't know if you can see it or not. I don't know if I'm in view. Good size. Nice. just ran everything I'm going to run out of there for right now. I've just pulled the pan. That's what's in it for the time being. I got to pick these big rocks out, classify it, pan it back, see what we lost, and then do a clean out. I'll let you know. And this is what it looks like now. Quite a bit of material that came out. Okay, I'll get back in a bit. Alright, so I got the results of the catch pan, the safety pan. Only 4 pieces were lost, but those 2 over there are fairly good size. That's just rather unacceptable to me. These 2 are pretty small, minus 50. So, I'm not too sure I like this. I want to make sure my customers get a good product. Not something that's going to, yeah, everything loses gold. But my goal is to capture as much as possible. You see all these stones that are caught in these holes? I don't like that. I don't like it at all. So I don't believe I'm going to be going with that. Too bad, because it's really rugged stuff. There's absolutely no flex to it at all. And it's not like you can remove the plate and get those stones out of there easily. That plate is adhered down with adhesive. I mean, I can get it off there, but Alright, well, I'm going to do a clean out and see what kind of gold it did catch. Back in a bit. Alright, y'all ready for this? There's a bunch of good sized pieces in there. Let me grab that stone. That thing's chunky too. Look at that beauty. So I don't know. I don't like the stones that are getting caught up in the quarter inch round holes. It definitely is keeping an abundance of heavies. It's still doing its job. I only lost four pieces, but two of them were good size. Two of them were like 50 mesh, minus 50. And this is all foggy. But it kept a lot in comparison to what it lost. So I'll let you guys be the judge. What do you think? What do you think? I mean, it'd be a pain in the ass to continuously have to clean out those little holes. You'd have to have some kind of special little pick, real fine, like almost like a pin, like a needle. One of those big eye needles or something. I don't know. That'd be a pain in the ass. I think I like the stainless steel classification, the stainless steel expanded metal better. But that's a nice size piece. I like that. Tink. Alright. So, unless I find anything else significant for the day, that was the objective for the video, was to test this. So, unless I find something significant from here forward, I thank you all for watching. Please do subscribe. Hit that bell for notifications. Leave a comment, like, share, and all that good stuff. We'll catch you all later. We're going to dig some more. Take care.